How to change text to speech language on CapCut. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have the latest version of CapCut application on your device. Then just go to the CapCut application on your device. Here I've already selected a project over here and I've added a text as well. Now as you tap on the text option, you'll be able to tap on the text. And as you tap on text, in order to change it to speech language, you can see the option of text to speech over here at the bottom of the screen. So just tap on that, and as you tap on that, you'll be able to select the kind of a voice that you would want for your project. So if I select the option of Sarah over here,
hello,
and if it's okay for you, you can just tap on tech and you can see the speech has been generated. So let's see how it sounds.
Hello.
And there you go. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.